out of the way. I'm going to warm up both sides, back side, the base where the big heat sink is, watching for the flux to bubble up. I actually want to see the flux go, won't go clear, but it'll go very liquidous, and that's what I want. I want a little bit of coloration in the piece itself, a little red, pink color. Back side, make sure it's through.